You again?
The pleasure is mine.
Shall we? It has come to my attention that the British Indies Company has stolen a large sum of wealth from the good people of Punjab. It is my intention to send it back.
And where is this gold located?
All I've managed to find out is that the BIC have their very own accountant. Perhaps he will have more information about this.
Good plan.
Apparently, he likes to frequent a certain pub. Ah, this is the one.
The accountant should be here somewhere.
Apologies, but I don't hang around with that sort.
I was in the war, you know.
I haven't seen Martin yet today.
Nah, I ain't seen no accountant here.
Then the ropes. Oh, you just missed him. He headed to the bank with a couple of men I've never seen before.
Which is odd, because the bank isn't even open now that I think of it.
He's right. We should go to the bank.
There you go.
The bartender was right.
Whoa!
It's closed.
We have to find another way in.
I will secure a safe route before following you inside.
Thank you.
First, I'll join you later.
The accountant should be nearby. Perhaps I should check the vaults. I'm on the right path. He's around here somewhere. Just in time.
You think you can just go shooting your mouth off at any opportunity?
Do you have any idea who you're working for? The BIC accounts are confidential.
I'm sorry. Just let me go and I'll be quiet. I promise you.
Not a chance.
We'll take them out together, but we've got to do so quietly.
You take one, I'll take the other. Ready?
I am indebted to you.
The British Indies thugs have somewhat worked him over. We need to get him to safety.
There's someone intruding on our affairs. Find them and kill them.
We must bring the accountant with us. He'll die if we leave him here.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you both. I would have died back there. What can I do to repay you?
We need to know what the British Indies Company wants with the stolen Punjabi gold.
That I do not know. What I can tell you is that they've taken it to a warehouse in Southwark. Whatever they want with it, it can't be good. You don't hold people hostage when there's good news on the line.
Quick, put him in the back. I will take him to the hospital.
Help! Please, don't leave me here.
We shall reconvene later. Thank you, Miss Fry.